Good, yeah. Afternoon, everybody. How y'all doing, huh? Yeah, have to excuse the shades or sunglasses, whatever. 60-watt bulb feels like a million watts to me. I'm on antibiotics and everything else. Seeing a doctor on Monday. He just graduated. Now he's got a fresh DEA number. So I'm hoping against all hell that he's good to me. I'll try to be as nice as I can in the pain I'm in. But someone's been pressuring me to do a song, but there's two songs I'm going to sing. This is a warm-up song. This one's Tom T. Hall, and it's called I Like Beer. And I'm going to dedicate it to Todd Von Heron. Because I know his pappy or father owned some kind of tavern or something. Yeah, something like that. Let's see how it sounds. I don't know. I don't even know how it sounds first. Let go. It's 56. In some of my songs, I have casually mentioned the fact that I like to drink beer. This little song is more to the point. Roll out the barrel and lend me your ears. I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind, and sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
Whiskey's too rough, champagne costs too much, and vodka puts my mouth in gear. All this little refrain should help to explain, as a matter of fact, I like beer. My wife often frowns when we're out on the town, and I'm wearing a suit and a tie. She's sipping vermouth and she thinks I'm uncouth when I yell as the waiter goes by. I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind. Sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
Whiskey's too rough, champagne costs too much, and vodka puts my mouth in gear. All this little refrain should help to explain, as a matter of fact, I like beer. Last night I dreamed that I passed from the scene. I went to a place so sublime. All this water was clear and tasted like beer, and they turned it all into wine. I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind, and sometimes it makes me feel mellow. Whiskey's too rough, champagne costs too much, and vodka puts my mouth in gear. This little refrain should help to explain, as a matter of fact, I love beer.
Yes, he loves beer.
Alright, Todd Von Heron, that's you. That's for you, pal. Alright? Take care. Ooh, man, the pain is bad. I tell you guys. All right, y'all. Take care.